here's how we thought the post-COVID would go. And here's what we got instead. Challenges old and new create a very complex and unpredictable business landscape. But here's the good news. Lean thinking can help. Learn how on November 30th and December 1st at the largest online lean event in the world. 9 challenges. One countermeasure. Join us for 24 hours of live content. And learn why, when it comes to lean thinking and practice, ain't no mountain high enough.